Buckle up, people. It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
We've got a positive ID on the cartel's senior instructor, a former Army Ranger named Carl Bookhart. The guy broke bad when he went to work for the cartel. Now we've got to eliminate him.
Spot you. Back up.
Hey, sniper on the roof. Got another tango. I got a third target. He makes five.
Getting a position. Moving to a good sight line.
I've got the target.
Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Copy. Target marked. Say the word, boss. That tango's done. To the market, Jeeves.
Closing in on Bookhart's last known location.
We really gonna do this, boss?
kill one of our own?
Bookhart stopped being our brother the day he went to work for the cartel. You see him, you take him out. No hesitation. Jesus, smells like a slaughterhouse in here.
The hell kind of training is Bookhart doing? The first thing a Sicario recruit learns is what it's like to kill a human being. They bring in prisoners and make the recruits take turns on them with hammers and machetes. Sometimes it's men, sometimes women, sometimes it's little kids. And the recruits know that if they hesitate, they're next. Eyes on a gun turret. Not go with a damn minigun.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I'm moving to position.
Spotted another Tango.
Target acquired. They're gonna make
visual
on the target. Target acquired. Standing by. No target. Repeat. No target. They're on alert. Relax, we're still good.
Target carrying submachine guns.
Okay, we're still good.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I got a narco over here.
There's a weapons case over here. Ah, I can use this. Target carrying submachine guns.
Santa. Sicario sporting a minigun.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Okay, we're cool. Hey, we got an arco with a submachine gun.
Where you got him? Keep moving.
A copy. Get down. I'm opening fire. Tangles are marked.
Get ready.
Standing
fire.
By. Roger. That's one less bad guy. We got a man down. Got him, he's down.
I got a target carrying some machine guns. Yo, rally up.
Roger that.
Burkhart made me. He's on the run.
Come on, operator. Get some. Let's see how tough you are.
It's over, Burkhart. You're done. Got eyes on Burkhart. Target marked.
Enemy reinforcements incoming. They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
I've got eyes on the captain. We got him. Burkhart's dead.
Hell of a way for a ranger to die. Burkhart chose this. Don't forget that. We did what we had to do.
Good work in Montauk. Losing Burkhart's gonna have a major impact on the cartel's training program.
Santa Blanca's best troops are gonna be stretched thin to try and cover for the loss. It'll compromise their security and get us one step closer to El Muro.
Damn right. The cartel's been calling the shots in Bolivia for years. Now, finally, we're starting to push back. Keep at it. Big news. Sueño told El Muro to take out La Plaga. But instead of killing his kid brother, El Muro's trying to sneak him out of the country.
So Sueño's right-hand man is turning against him.
Even better. We know where La Plaga is. Let's wrap this up. I'm tired of execution videos.
This will be our pleasure. Rally up, people.
Copy. Riled them up. Well, that was messy as shit.
I'll fly.
Good to go.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.